Hello, everyone. Andrew Martin here with your daily Rams update. Nickell Robey-Coleman was fined today by the NFL, $26,739, for his helmet-to-helmet hit on Saints receiver Tommy Lee Lewis in last Sunday's NFC Championship game. That was the play that was not called for pass interference. Robey-Coleman reportedly plans to appeal the fine. As we know, Jared Goff is in the Super Bowl for the first time in his young career. A lot of people in his past are excited for him.
The whole community, Marin Catholic, and everyone in throughout Jared's lifetime, every youth coach he's had to myself in high school and thereafter, just sort of shares in this together. You know, the triumphs, the joys of his career.
Jared Goff was asked yesterday if he's ready for the challenge of being a quarterback in the Super Bowl for the first time. His answer, yeah, followed by, I don't think you have a choice. You better get ready. With your daily Rams update, I'm Andrew Martin.